In this video, I will show you how to answer. So, we divide both sides by this one. Next, we have the formula. So, this one that is about linear ordinary differential equations. So, we can see that negative number 2 that is about bs. This one that is about bs. So, we need to find about integrating factor. And now we need to find about mu s. That is about e to the power of the integral. And we can see that that is about bs. So that means we put negative number 2 go in here. And this one we have negative 2s. That means we multiply both sides by this one. So, e to the power of 2s multiplied by e to the power of negative 2s, we got number 1. 5s minus 2s, we have 3s. Later that, we put the integral for the both sides. Next, we can apply the derivative. So we have the formula in here. That means we have first derivative of A multiplied by B. This one, we have first derivative of B multiplied by A. So the integration of this one, you got about y equals to ab. So the integration of this one, we have y e to the power of negative 2s. The integration of this one, we have octane of s. This one, we have e to the power of 3s. Over number 3, and I will put about c. Later that, we simplify by number 3. This is the end. Thank you for watching.